See, probably, you know, the changes that we are seeing in the digital space here, just look at it 5 to 10 years back, how many of us were actually going to the airline office to book tickets, railway stations to book tickets, send our drivers to pick up movie tickets, or stand in a queue and pick up movie tickets? The whole, that entire sector has undergone a change, right?
Yeah.
So when you talk about international retailers versus Indian retailers, what is the give and take learnings on both the sides? My advice is to every all Indian retailer is, I'm not saying that brick and mortar stores are going to face the brunt of it. No, it won't. But please be aware that the international retailers have gone many miles ahead in terms of adaptability to the digital space when it comes to integrating it with the physical space. So when they come into India, they are better equipped to do that faster than you can think about it. Because we are steeped into our profitabilities, mere dukaan ka kya hoga, meri profitability ki kya hogi, how much can I put into innovation, how much can I do into all of that. So in that curve, one has to move fast. And therefore, you need to hit the deck running while the international retailer is already here with all of that having been there, done that. So that's one